Hey y'all, what's up? It's me, your girl AmandaAmor, ready here to give y'all another free game Friday. It has been a minute, but I got y'all today. So I'm actually sharing with y'all a tweet that I wrote. It says, "Success starts with sacrifice. If you're not willing to give up anything, then don't expect to get anything back in return." So I just want to touch on this really quickly, just explaining that a lot of people don't understand that the most essential part of gaining success is having to sacrifice things. And a lot of people see success, or they see successful people and they want to look successful, or they think that starting a business or going after their dreams is easy. And I really want to just warn you all that yes, starting is easy, but actually committing to something is going to take a lot more out of you than just saying, oh, I just want to do it. You know, there's a lot of people who would rather look successful than actually be successful. And you don't want that to be you. Be willing to give up whatever you have to give up necessary to be able to become the person you need to be. Be willing to not have to put up a front, or even feel the need to put up a front that you have it all together, when the truth is you're not going to have it all together, y'all. It's a process to get to success. And we know success best when we experience failure. That's really when you learn what success is and isn't, when you've actually done the work. So I encourage every single one of y'all to do the work and to be willing to do and have certain sacrifices in order to get ahead. If you're trying to keep everything, chances are you're not going to be successful. You have to let go of something to get something. That's just how this works. I really hope you guys enjoyed today's Free Game Friday. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, make sure you subscribe here on YouTube, and also check me out on Periscope at The Influence of Love. Same name as here, as I'm on my YouTube. I have a series on there called Boss Talk, where I share free information regarding entrepreneurship, just kind of like a virtual diary that I keep, just to explain to you all the things that I've learned in my entrepreneurial journey and just different things that I think will help y'all incredibly when it comes to being a creative and just an entrepreneur. So check that out, and I'll check y'all on the next Free Game Friday.